Hello Veraprender, dear followers of my channel. Welcome to my channel. Metin Erçel, grandfather of famous actress Hande Erçel, passed away. All the details are in my news. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, turn on the notifications and press the like button before going to my news. You can find all the news about Hande Erçel and Karen Britton on my channel. Stay tuned to my channel. It was learned that retired petty official Erçel passed away due to cancer. Hande Erçel is a Turkish actress and model who has recently gained popularity and fame. Hande Erçel values her family, who always maintains their loyalty to her family and always supports her. Recently, Hande Erçel's grandfather died. The news that he and his family were very upset was shared by the famous actor via social media. Hande Erçel expressed her feelings on Instagram and shared her love with all her fans and her family. Her grandfather was a very important person for Hande Erçel and always supported her. He was very sad and depressed after his grandfather's death. The famous actor remembered the emptiness in his life of his grandfather's death and the special memories he gave for him, especially with heartfelt longing. While sharing her sadness, Hande Erçel asked for support about her grandfather's death and asked her fans not to hold back their prayers. Finally, Hande Erçel said that her family was very upset, especially after the death of her grandfather, and shared her special memories about him. The actor went to Bandırma for his grandfather, who closed his eyes in Bandırma Training and Research Hospital. Erçel's final will be buried in the city cemetery with a military cemetery. After the final prayer at the Haydar Çavuş Mosque after the afternoon prayer. Hande Erçel also lost her mother to cancer. Hande Erçel's younger niece Mavi is struggling with cancer. Cancer separates Hande Erçel from her loved ones. What do you guys think about this issue? Share your thought with us. I have come to the end of my news. Hope to meet you in new videos. Goodbye. Stay with us.